Each model of Selmer saxophone neck is unique. This is the part of the saxophone that creates its individual character. We start with a single sheet of brass that gets folded into a tube and soldered together. These straight tubes need to be bent, and the ice makes it easy. Unlike the saxophone bells, which get finished from the outside, the necks are placed into a mold and liquid is then blasted inside at high pressure, giving them their final shape from the inside out.